I just woke up. And I'm going to the gym to work out because there's a new class at 9:30 on these days, on Tuesdays and Thursdays. And so I'm gonna go take that class.
I had a really good workout and now I'm at Gwen's house, as you can see.
Here's a good story for you guys. So this morning I woke up and I had really bad gas. I may have not exposed this to you guys yet before, but I get really gassy, and especially in the morning, and especially if I drink beer the night before or have garlic. Garlic really gets me gassy. And I don't know if I had one beer last night, so I don't know how that happened, and I don't think I had garlic. So I get really gassy, and so I went to this workout class, and I was so gassy, and they smelled so bad, and they were the kind that smell so bad that your pants like start to smell like your farts. You know what I'm talking about. Like you get swampy butt. Yeah, that was happening to me during class. So I went to the bathroom and there's Febreze in the bathroom and I sprayed Febreze on my butt. Oh my God. You guys are just gonna know everything about my life. There is one big secret you guys don't know. All my friends and family know, but not you guys. I'm a lesbian. It's not that either, but it is that. Okay, I got all cleaned up and I worked on the computer a little bit and now I'm going to get Gwen and her carpool. And then I forgot, I have to get Molly today too. I almost forgot, oops. Today you weren't recording. That whole time when you had the phone in your hand, it wasn't recording.
Oh really?
I got home and I was like, oh, there's no video from Gwen. There was like one and it was when I took it and we were dropping off Molly. Anyways, picking up Molly now. We went and got ice cream, and we're gonna tell Molly we didn't get her any ice cream, and she's gonna be so sad. I'll be pretending like I'm eating my ice cream, even though it's already gone. Oh. Hey, Molly.
Hi.
We went and got ice cream.
Oh, okay. You
but we didn't. Damn it! You saw yours. Damn it! We're gonna lie and say we didn't get you one.
No, we should have hit it. I was gonna be like, I got you a spoon. Do you want the rest? Of the and I was about to be like,
guess which kind we got you.
What?
Guess animal?
Cotton candy.
No, we got you the animal cookie one.
Oh, one
do
of my
you
favorites.
Like that one?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Yeah, because when we were going to Washington, D.C., and we went to Philadelphia, and some lady comes up and she's like, are you guys Cincinnati, Sacramento? No. Are you guys Cincinnati Country Day School? And then we were like, oh, we didn't hear that. She was like, wait, are you?
You're doesn't sound that far.
Funny.
Molly, just tell the punchline.
She's like, oh, is this the, she didn't say special. She's like, are these the Disney?
What?
She goes, oh, what's the other word for special ed? I'm ruining the punchline. Is this the, what starts with the A, I think? It's like, is this the, not the retard, but it's like,
special needs?
Special needs?
Nothing was special.
Disabled?
Like, no, it's like, well, whatever. The point is, she was like, oh, is this the special ed group? But she shouldn't hear. He's like, yeah, sure. So then she walks. She walks us to the bus and she's all being all nice. Like, but the point is, she thought we were all retarded.
Have fun at dance class.
Have fun at dance. I can't wait to hear about it.
Okay, but it's not as exciting as you think you are. I'm not going to wear dance shoes and tap around, you know?
We made Medusa. I made Medusa.
I did too. Made the neck and the nose.
I'm trying to make the lips right now. It's not really working.
What's it for, Kaylin?
Your history class.
Yes. Yeah, Gwen's history class.
She's had me, her mom, her working on it. I think the lips are coming out pretty good.
Here's our final product. Lots of crazy snakes.